The initiative aims for a successful implementation of the program, which is expected to reduce the burdens faced by the informal sector in doing business, increase non-commercial lending to the private sector, the proportion of public contracts that are awarded to the private sector, and the value of exports. According to the report, government plans to support this through strategic formalization of the informal sector, which is said to remain a low-hanging fruit for the government. It will enable all private sector informal actors to fully participate in the country's development as they contribute to widening the restricted tax base. In addition to access to credit, high lending rates, and the tax regime that stifles private sector investments, especially investments, this too will be tackled. Government, under the Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development, has a plan using the macro pillar strategy to boost investor confidence under its strategic objectives by fostering recovery and restoration of the sector. Story by Aloysius Kasuma for the news.